When Joanne and Aaron Easterbrook celebrated their wedding day on the beautiful beach setting of Queensland in Australia, little did they know it would turn into a rescue mission. A fisherman in a small boat just off Palm Cove Beach ended up overboard after battling the rough waters. Luckily, groomsmen Dougal Gray and Clayton Dean spotted him and came to the rescue, with the wedding video capturing it all on camera.
Wow. Ran down and saved the day, and they were running down the beach, and as they were running down, they were stripping off their clothes and jumped in the water, didn't even hesitate.
While the limelight was taken off the bride on her big day, she didn't seem to mind.
Made it very entertaining for ourselves. It was pretty funny to watch, but also wasn't sure how serious it would be. Took a bit of camera pressure off me and Aaron, so yeah, it was bit of a break. Yeah, there was a lot of jokes about it at the reception and about the boys in their underwear, obviously.
The fisherman, whose name remains unknown, was reportedly exhausted but otherwise unhurt.